The Tomah Police Department received a report early this morning that someone had dynamite. Officers found a truck near the Amtrak station in Tomah with what they called suspicious items. They blocked off the area to the public. The Dane County Hazardous Devices Unit took the items to its facilities for testing.